Cory's one of the biggest hearts, was a real bright light.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay.
He was one of those guys that, you know, he knew he was breathing rarefied air, the gifts that this show, this wonderful show, sure, gave us.
And it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release.
He was always aware, you know, that that it was a gift.
It may be empty. Oh, and weightless. And maybe I'll find some peace tonight. In the arms of the angel. Fly away from here. From this dark, cold hotel.
And he was quite generous and one of those adventurous types of people. You know, I always admired how he would get up and, you know, he'd fly to Mexico, he'd throw parties for his friends.
So tired of the straight line, and everywhere you turn, there's vultures and thieves at your back. The storm keeps on twisting, you keep on building the lies that you make up for all that you lack. It don't make no difference. Escape one last time. It's easier to believe in this sweet madness.
I don't think he left one day unlived, and he was a, you know, a real bright light in our family. We've lost a really great guy. Across the country on his own nickel to meet with a sick kid who his last wish was to meet him.
You're in the arms of the angel that you find some comfort here.
He was just a real giver.